He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between India and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Hi, Slats, and good evening to everyone watching. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. The pitch is breaking up on the surface, but it's only going to get worse. I'd bat first.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
Straightforward choice there. Good decision. There's been a big build-up to this match. I'm ready. Let's hope the batsmen are. Yeah! Chops it back onto the stumps. The batsman totally misjudged that. That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up.
Yep.
Edges it. The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the north end.
Waiting.
Nice shot.
Yep, catch.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Precision, just a great shot.
pulls it, and it's four. Kumar, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
Whack! No need to run. That's four. And two runs added.
Yeah! He's beaten all ends up by that.
That's four. Cracking shot.
Bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Waiting.
Right off the middle.
Yep.
That's a good boundary. Eight runs added there.
New Zealand are now 2 for 56.
Confident appeal.
Yeah!
Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
And the departing batsman caught behind for 12. The left-handed batsman is coming at number 5.
Yep, that's it.
Precision, just a great shot.
The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
Make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
6. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 6 for New Zealand.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Superb catch in close.
The player dividing the field caught behind for 40. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 7 for New Zealand.
Shot to get off the mark.
Yep, catch it!
That's right off the meat of the bat. Shot.
Yep, catch it.
Superb shot that.
The hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
The player departing the field, caught behind for 12.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. The right-arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the north end.
Yep.
And through for one. Well then, good catch.
And the departing batsman caught out for a duck. The right-hander is coming to bat at number 9. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yeah, catch! How's that? Yeah!
Some superb bowling, taking 4 wickets in no time at all. Huge collapse.
batsman departing the crease, run out for 25. The right-hander is coming to bat at number 10.
Yep, got you!
Good effort, 4 runs.
He never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
The batsman leaving the field, run out for 3.
Ferguson, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings. Ferguson is the new batsman, about to face his first ball.
Yes, good!
Whoa, great shot. The bowler's doing well to constrain this total. Let's see if their batsman can make it count. Not a big total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end. And the batsman was onto it. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Solid shot, goes for 4.
Yes!
Gone! Great reflex catching there. It's always tough with the ball coming at you so fast.
King is getting ready to face the next ball.
Oh, nice shot.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
precision, just a great shot.
Hit that any better. Nicely played. Oh, that bat is all middle.
Nice shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Oh, great shot. Right off the meat of the bat. Yeah. Oh, what a good shot.
Catch it
right off the middle.
Rapidly reaching 50, super batting.
Tremendous shot, that's six.
Oh, very nice there from Ferguson. The captain looked pleased with that over.
Catch!
reflexes by the bowler.
Ferguson, coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
Yep.
That's a perfect example how to play that shot.
And precision in that shot.
Catch!
Oh, superb timing. Great shot, sends that flying for six. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Fielder clears everything. Six.
Catch!
Nice shot.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him.
And he just lets that go through. Wide called.
That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.